There is new hope for people who have liver cancer. A group of Korean doctors has developed a new treatment for liver cancer that uses a virus and could eventually be used to treat other forms of cancer as well. Kim Myung-kil reports.
When 59-year-old Jang Man-seok was diagnosed with advanced stage liver cancer in 2006, he underwent embolization therapy, which reduces blood flow to the liver and deprives cancer cells of nourishment. But it didn't have much effect.
I was in pain for 24 hours. It really hurt, and I wanted to die.
He later participated in a clinical trial for a new treatment that uses a genetically modified vaccine called vaccinia virus, which has also been used for smallpox. His tumor shrank. The therapy was developed by Dr. Hwang Tae-ho and Dr. Jeong of Pusan National University Hospital. They conducted a four-week clinical trial on 30 patients with advanced stage liver cancer, and the results indicate the vaccine could be a viable treatment for cancer. Their study published Sunday shows that 16 patients who received high doses of the vaccine lived an average of 14 months versus roughly 6 months for the 14 low-dose receivers.
This anti-cancer drug is genetically modified, so it's safer, and it's 1,000 times more effective.
Kim Chang-won, a researcher on the team, said the treatment begins to shrink tumors less than a week after injection. After 8 weeks, tumors are reduced to half their size, and after 38 weeks, the tumors were annihilated.
Before being treated, the tumor is seen in the veins. After treatment, the veins are tumor-free.
The Korean researchers are working in tandem with Generex, a U.S. biotherapeutics company, and will continue to test the vaccine. The study was published in the journal Nature Medicine. Kim Myung-kil, Arirang News.